The call to prayer came at high noon in the north transept of Washington's National Cathedral. Nearly 200 people gathered for a historic Friday prayer session at the nation's House of Worship.
It feels good. It feels welcoming. It feels inclusive.
The idea of this service came during last year's memorial for Nelson Mandela.
Welcome to Washington National
Reverend Gina Campbell, along with the South African ambassador, created and planned the event. Muslims from across the country came to the two-hour prayer session, which was briefly interrupted by a protester.
Jesus Christ is our Lord and Savior.
Participants prayed on carpets facing Mecca in an area free of Christian religious icons. The service was meant for America's 3 million Muslims to feel more comfortable in a predominantly Christian society.
This event of solidarity, it's just beautiful to be a part of. I see it as communication, as a sign, as a message from God himself for the world.
Thank you.